I'm Helen Rumsey. I'm a senior mechanical engineering and I'm the president for Purdue Formula SAE this year. We organized a day with all three SAE teams, so Baja, which is the off-roading team, Formula SAE, which is our internal combustion, and then PER, which is Purdue Electric Racing. And so Dr. Groll is coming out and driving our cars.
I feel the need for speed.
I really wanted like a hands-on technical project. It's pretty neat too, as you can see, but I wanted something where I was like applying what I learned in class outside of class, and so that's really why I chose to get involved. I've learned a lot like of CAD, modeling and analysis of different parts, but then also like some of the machining. So one of my favorite things was learning to weld on the team. So I've welded parts of two of our year's cars now, and that's something I didn't know before coming in. We're making a new car every year, and so that requires a lot of like collaboration and delegation of tasks. That's another big challenge, is being able to like work together to accomplish this. I think if you like have an interest in doing something hands-on outside of class, this is like one of the best places to do it. I've had instances where I'm learning stuff before I learned it in class, and so it makes my classes easier when I get to that, and then it also makes it make a lot more sense. And it really helps when you're going to like look for a job to have this like real world experience.